Hi there, my name is Lonnie Ayers, and today I'm going to show you how you can set up and use the call queue function within the HubSpot CRM. What you see here is the HubSpot CRM dashboard. Every sales guy that uses it, this is what they'll start with every day. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go in and we're going to look at all of the contacts. And actually, these are the contacts filtered for me, and I want to make sure that two people in particular are in my call queue, all right? So Doug Ayers, who happens to be the unlucky victim today, is going to get added to the call queue right here. And then Conchita, she'd asked for a call earlier. Let's go see where she's at. I guess she's not in there. I guess she might be under all contacts. This is just a little hint. Sometimes when they're not assigned to you. And there she is. We want to add her to the call queue as well. We've added two specific ones to the call queue, but now we want to go and we want to build today's work up. So I'm going to look at just my contacts, and I want to get the first, about 25 or so of them in there. There's 11 there, and just for purpose of the demo, I'm just going to add those 11 on top of it. Those have all been added. So now we're going to go to the call queue, and you'll see it came over here. And I'm going to call Conchita first, if I can find her. All these people, they're lined up to be automatically called today. And it says we're connected to her already, so I don't know what that's about. But let's go ahead and give her a quick call. And if you get a little pop-up here that says it wants to allow using this, you'll have to do it. You have to use the Chrome browser to get the best results from this. So it's calling her right now.
Hello?
This is Lonnie Ayers from SAP BW Consulting, and I had a note that you had visited our website. And I just wanted to follow up and call and see if there was some way I could help you out today.
Okay, good.
All right. Well, I appreciate it. And I'll be following up with you a little while later. And this is really just part of some training that we're doing internally. And just to let you know, I'm not currently recording this call, but I could if you wanted it. But I will be taking some notes and I'll follow up. It's good talking to you, and I'll talk to you later. Thanks. Bye.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. All right. So I've called that. And, I can actually go to the next one. And the next one is actually Doug Ayers. Remember, we selected him twice, and he's second in it. We're going to go ahead, and it's going to call automatically in 5 seconds, and I can adjust that over here. But this, you can see, this is setting the call cadence in the sales. Now, I think Doug's probably at lunch. He tends to take a late lunch and whatnot. But, if we get through, fine. If not, we'll leave him a message. And we're recording this call just so you can see the difference. We'll let it ring for a few minutes.
Hi, you've reached the voicemail of Doug Ayers, Vice President of SAP BW Consulting. And if you'll leave your name and number, I'll get right back to you. You may also email me at doug.ayers@sapbwconsulting.com. I'll be sure and follow up with you.
Yeah, this is Lonnie just doing some test calling and whatnot and doing a video of it so I can upload it to CRM. All right, thanks.
To send your message, press 1 at any time. Message sent. Thank you for calling. Goodbye.
So that was nice. Typical answering machine kind of thing. And we're going to hang up and... save call notes, and we'll go to the next contact. Next contact, we're not going to do it. There's no number in it, and that's really all I want to do there. So let's go back and let's see what happened with those two calls that we did. First off, if we go here and we go to my contacts, and let's just go to Conchita. You don't see her because she's not assigned to me. That's the first thing. So remember, she was a general one that I picked up. And there she is. And there should be, You made a call, and I didn't take any notes, and it wasn't recorded, so I made a couple of practice calls just for this, and it immediately recorded it. All right, so let's go in there, and let's go back and look for Doug. And right here, you can see that we recorded it, and that I put a note.
Hi, you've reached the voicemail of Doug Ayers, Vice President of SAP BW Consulting, and if you'll leave your name and number, I'll get right back to you. You may also email me at doug.ayers@sapbwconsulting.com, and I'll be sure and follow up with you.
So that's what you see after if you make a call. You see it's immediately reflected into the contact record. So let's go back, though, and let's look at our call queue. And how do we do that? We actually just go here, call queue. And there's 13 of them in it. I'm logged in, so it by default knows that it's my call queue kind of thing. And I could work down through the list. But if I just select all these, it's just going to start going through them from one to the next. So I can set that up. First thing, it took, 2 seconds there? And if you have a daily target of 7 to 10 calls, this is how you do it. So there's obviously some prep work that you would need to do beforehand. To make the calls effective, but maybe you're in a high volume call environment, you can see where you could easily line up 50 or 60, 80, 100, as many as 120 leads if you needed to. So that's how we set up a call queue. That's how we call using the system, in this case, an iPhone married to the HubSpot CRM. It records the call. We can take notes on it, and we can immediately see that activity record, and we can see how we're working through our call thing. And you'll notice down here that the dashboard now says 6, and it's up 200%. Because it recorded those two calls and it's focused on me. If I want to see our overall team productivity, it sees, it just went up a little bit. So we're going a pretty low volume this month, but it's because we're intentionally doing some internal training. Okay. Again, this is Lonnie Ayers from SAP BW Consulting, showing you how to use the HubSpot CRM to manage your call queue or call quay function, depending on what country you're from.